Okay, so back at it again, playing more Skyrim. Yeah, so it didn't save after I finished this last time. Time to go to Bleak Forest Barrow.
Astonishing. I'd heard the stories of the abilities of Dragonborn, but to see it for myself. You are now ready for your last trial. Retrieve the horn of Jürgen Windcaller, our founder, from his tomb in the ancient fane of Wustengraf. True to the way of the voice, you will return.
You know what? I'm not gonna. I'll spare you the details of that. So, look how high up I had to climb. I had to climb up through all that. My assumption was not correct. What was my assumption? That I could just get around the building. What level am I? I'm level 3. Let's go and do this Starfall mission. Wee. Well, Peter Sommerfeld. Right down here.
Before you even ask, yes, I have an ancestry steeped in magic, and no, I don't want to talk about it. Yes, I know Winterhold used to be full of my kind, and no, I don't care that they're all gone now. Does that cover everything? I've just been asked enough questions. I'm here to learn not to explain myself over and over. Forgive me. I didn't mean to assume. Why? Because it's old and full of dead things? Clearly, you've never spent any time in Morrowind.
Why? Why do you have to... Why you gotta do Morrowind like that? I get that just like Greymoor, it's a crap hole, but why you gotta do it like that?
Not really. Just that it's very, very old. It was one of the first cities of men in Tamriel, I think. I know I don't like the way he looks. I can't tell if he expects me to blow myself up or to try and murder him. But he clearly doesn't trust any of us.
And here we are. All right. Please stay close to me while we're inside. It should be safe, but it's always better to be cautious.
Yeah, it is not safe inside at all. It's a lot more unsafe than it is safe. And half of going through here is safe. Shovel. Give me a chest. I'm gonna find a chest. You know. Can I take that? Nope. You know. There we go. What's your strength? Night Eye is not helping me in the slightest. Ariel, yes.
He asked for.
far too many questions about my research. I think the Thalmor are trying to steal my work. I haven't told them anything, of course. What I'm doing is far too important. Can't breathe a word of it.
Where are you? He is my second favorite.
I'll be amazed if we find anything useful here.
So lost a soldier. Where is it? There's an amulet. I'm trying to look for it. Don't know where it is though. Are they still up here?
I'd better get going.
Are there any questions before we begin? Ah, yes. Well, why don't you see if you can assist Arnie again? He's one of our scholars here working on cataloging our finds. I expect he'd appreciate some help in locating any additional magical artifacts here in the ruins. Any enchanted items will do. The usefulness of the enchantment is irrelevant. If you find anything, the class can look it over. Now let... see. What shall we have the rest of you do? Bring it up, my dear.
That was a lucky save right there.
It's going to... what? What? Ah, yes, you. I remember you. You're going to help? That's fine, just don't make a mess of my work.
Screw you too, pal. Amulet. Oh, enchanted ring, another enchanted ring. Third enchanted ring.
What in the world was that racket? Is everything all right? How in the world did that happen? Really? Perhaps the amulet is important somehow. Is there some way you can use it?
No crap, Sherlock. Hold on. There was one last thing. Trogger.
I don't know what you're doing with those flames. Hold, mage, and listen well. Know that you have set in motion a chain of events that cannot be stopped. Judgment has not been passed, as you had no way of knowing. Judgment will be passed on your actions to come, and how you deal with the dangers ahead of you. This warning is passed to you because the Psychic Order believes in you. You, mage, and you alone have the potential to prevent disaster. Take great care, and know that the Order is watching.
Oh, thanks for the help.
I swear I felt something rather strange just then. What just happened? I'm afraid I didn't see anything. Can you tell me more about what you saw? The Psychic Order? Are you quite sure about that? That's very odd. And danger ahead? Why, that doesn't make any sense at all. The Psychics have no connection to these ruins, and no one's seen any of their order in a long time. Perhaps we should take a look inside these coffins. Now, please do be careful. Who knows what we're going to find? So you wish to master the arcane arts?
Oh, you wanna go? You wanna go? I had no idea what was going on. All I know is that something happened. And I gotta get 3 videos in before it's 12 o'clock. And right now, it is about 9:30. 9:29:30.
You know that, Mike?
Huh?
As some of you may know, Sawfall was one of the earliest known settlements of Skyrim. Sacked by the elves in the infamous Night of Tears, not much is known about what happened to Sawfall. This is an exciting opportunity for us to be able to study such a... Well, are there any questions before you? Now let's see.
Alright. I just love how you can skip dialogue like that. How? I don't know. I just did it. Don't know how though.
Touch anything.
What? You must be one of the new apprentices, then. Fine, fine. Just don't make a mess of my work, all right?
Suck it.
Well, certainly none of this will benefit my research. Going to take forever to sit through all this. He asked far, far too many questions about my research. I think the Thalmor are trying to steal my work. I haven't told him anything, of course. What I'm doing is far too important. Can't breathe a word of it.
And I know what he's doing.
All right.
He is trying to figure out where the dwarven race went.
What in the world was that racket? Is everything all right? How in the world did...
You know what? I've got a retort. You know what? Never mind. I don't have a single thing.
Doesn't even matter now, what with the mess that's been made in here. I'll add this to the rest of the items. I don't think there's anything further I need from you.
There you go, Mario.
All right.
Why in the world? Excuse me.
Yeah, excuse you. I'm trying to run past you here. Good God, I gotta hurry up.
I'm afraid I didn't see anything. Can you tell me more about what you saw?
So I thought it was actually basically like a two-parter mission.
The Psijic Order? Are you quite sure about that? That's very odd. And danger ahead? Why, that doesn't make any sense at all. The Psijics have no connection to these ruins. And no one's seen any of their order in a long time. Perhaps we should take a look inside these coffins. Now, please do be careful. Who knows what we're going to find?
Mm-hmm. Right. Yeah. Oh yeah, that's right. I've only got full scroll. I don't have full scroll dot.
This is simply fascinating.
But the full scroll dot. I don't got that. Okay, seems back. back again. It's this bullshit. It's not my friend. Is that all you had to say? If you're wondering, what's the point of me gathering any ammo or any arrows if I'm not gonna need to use any arrows? Look at this, the guy shot his own friend. It's because I can sell him. And I believe that I can sell him for quite a bit. That's 58 gold right there. 130 gold right there. I could sell it for quite a bit. Here we go to Sorthal. One of the main enemies of the game isn't even the dragons. It's the Draugr. And the Draugr suck. I'd rather fight a dragon than fight Draugr. But alas, that's what I gotta do. What are you gonna do about it, huh? Oh. You're gonna do that? Okay. Don't bother me, I'll just be over here unlocking this. These lockpicks break a bit too easy. Here we go. For all of that, there's only... Boing. Unless they want. Running, 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 running. Oh, that's a Draugr White. And, well, that's gonna be the end of this video. Goodbye.